Hello and welcome back to the Blobber Plays. Mysore Tiger, Tiger of Mysore series. We are looking at this war with Bahmanis next year. Claim. Claim. Good. It's probably time, therefore, to stop doing this. At least until May. Get our transports over here. March, 2 more months. April. Oh, come on, you owe me. Okay, now we are reconquesting for Mudgal. No, for I don't know. What will we pick? Savannah. What? That's better. I don't know why it's stuffed up for a second there. A quick way to raise your morale. I'll leave that alone and go help push Bengal out. Maybe? No, you're gonna come over here. Okay. Fine. Bidar it is. You can get that one, though. I generously allow you to have that. My claim here is about to expire, so let's reinvest in that. Yes. Because it kind of pays for itself, in the sense that it saves us Diplo. So this one is Admenigar's. The shit. Bengal didn't have that many troops last time. Now. No. I need to give that one to Admenigar. And then we look at how much this would cost. Doesn't help that VJ are absolutely 100% got their head locked on that idea. Now, the heck? No, this is Bijapur's. ~60%, and then we give you these two. That keeps you happy. Please do. Progress. And that is the clue that we should take this. Na 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 Yoink. War taxes. Come on. I need to go help Arissa. Thank you. Okay, leader, go. I don't have manpower, it's an empty threat. Front rows as possible. Let's not get that aggressive. No. And so yes, they get some of this back, but in return we push Bengal out. Nope, they might be trying to squash that. God damn it. It's the war goal. You've surely got to give it to me. Nope. That is so annoying of you, VJ. Ah, but what if I force you to return the core this way? I will also let you have this if you want it. Nope. Well, then you're just not getting what you want. Tough. Manpower. Discipline's mostly as good. Now, war reps from Delhi are gonna be amazing. Yep, that's the right way round. The one that's dangerously high loses it. We've gotten into his tasty and unsecured underside. Yes. I wish I had... something else to do, but I guess we wait. No, I want to be able to do that. Thank you. And you're good to go now. Although I need to find somewhere that now has zero rebellions. What I might do is take one of these across to here. See what Delhi think about giving us cash. No way known. Fair enough, the torture continues. Pick up two of these, tell them to get over here. Good boy. You're slightly grumpy. Is that worth the loss of two extra trust? Honestly, probably not. Cannot give it because Vijay does not want it. Shorter truce is fine. Now we absorb these. 390, 480 at 6, 390 at 5. That probably actually matches pretty well. Yes, it does. Next time I can use full favors. Now, one of you stays there. Actually, if there's four, I'm okay with having an extra one if there's four. Two and three. Cool. And speed up. And hope that we can maybe become a bigger government. Once we've eaten these, probably yes. So we'll call it an episode. I hope you've enjoyed watching. We managed to get our vassals' land back, and we're integrating them.